Welcome back to some more Ruby AMVs and such of that nature. Today we have Goodbye to a World, Ruby AMV, by Crystareo? I apologize if I pronounced that wrong. I'm just gonna call you Cry. For now, until I know fully how to pronounce your name. So I apologize for that. Requested by Dreamwitch. So this video is gonna be low so that I can talk over it. So if you want to hear it in all its glory, then click on up here, this link here, and go to the video, watch it for yourself, and then click this link here to go to their channel to go watch all the other wonderful things on their channel. Let's begin, shall we? I have no idea what to expect. I don't think I've ever heard this song before. RWBY. That was a cool effect. I like that. A nice overlay. I absolutely adore this scene. It was the best way to kick off the show.
When I think of destiny, I don't think of a predetermined fate you can't escape, but rather some sort of final goal.
Still haven't seen that scene yet. In the show.
I was in a lot of trouble. But when I came to, the person attacking me was gone. And I thought I saw. As a girl, I wanted to be just like those heroes in the books. As someone who fought for what was right and who protected people who couldn't protect themselves.
This is pretty cool. I like this.
My grandfather's company has had a target painted across its back for as long as I can remember. I've watched family friends disappear, board members executed, and every day my father would come home furious. And that made for a very difficult childhood.
Thank you. I'll say goodbye to you.
Interesting. This sounds like, what does it sound like? Crap. I can't remember her name. Miku or something like that. It sounds like one of her songs. At the same time though, it sounds like Penny. It sounds like from Animal Crossing in a way. But you have to actually like understand the lyrics. Animal Crossing, you can't. Let's see this again. Poor Penny. Literally the most innocent character in the show. That was good editing there. Well, that was cool ending. I like this so far though, this is pretty cool. And I'm glad it's recent. Because the new volume is fantastic. Very cool. Yeah, the editing on this was very, very cool. I liked all the different effects and everything, and all of the overlays like in the beginning, it was like, you know, Ruby overlay. And I liked all the vocals, the background vocals of like the show of like Pyrrha talking about Destiny, Ruby talking about wanting to be a huntress, Weiss talking about, you know all that. It was very, very cool. I liked that a lot. And it worked pretty well. I liked the song too. I've never heard the song before, but it like I mentioned in this reaction, it sounds like one like Hanamiku or something like that. It sounds like one of her songs. At the same time, it sounds like something from Animal Crossing. And if you know if you ever played Animal Crossing, then you may know what I'm trying to get at here. Though Animal Crossing didn't have actual words, you in all the songs and stuff, you can't, there's actually made up words. But it sort of sounds like that sort of like style of music. So it's interesting. It's a very, very cool song though. I liked it a lot. And a very, very cool video. I love the edits and the part there at the very end where like this song kind of kicks back, or like it stops and like it goes forward and stops again and then goes forward again. That bit there was very, very cool. It was very, very cool. Liked it a lot. liked it a lot, yes. So click this link up here, go to the video, tell them what you thought, and leave a comment down below this video, tell me what you thought, and head on over there to their channel to go see all the other fantastic stuff on their channel. Yeah, thanks to DreamWitch for requesting this. This is very, very cool. If you know any kind of Ruby stuff that you would like me to watch, or you make Ruby stuff like this, leave a link down below and I'll add it to things to watch next. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in this video. See ya.